Haggard from PDA365.tv, where I am reading one personal development book every day over the next year and bringing to you a quick review of the book. The book that I read today is called The Millionaire Next Door by Thomas Stanley. And this book's been around for a while. I read this about 10 years ago, and rereading this was definitely really helpful. And it compares, it did actually a survey of millionaires. And it's very, very interesting in that, you know, just because someone doesn't have a lot of material possessions, that's usually what we equate wealth to. But it actually did a study on millionaires and found that most of them have a car that's paid for. The only mortgage they usually, only debt they usually have is their house. They don't have credit cards. Really interesting statistics. They live below their means. So, you know, we have this whole, you know, society where we want to keep up with the Joneses. You know, your friend buys a car, you need to buy a car, and we need to show off to people that really don't matter, things that really don't matter. So these people that he studied and what they did to become millionaires, just simple things. You know, they saved, they invested, they didn't spend a ton of money, and they were smart. And over time, that compounded and gave them wealth. So, but it's really interesting. It actually gives you a couple of formulas where you can take what you earn and how old you are and determine what your net worth should be and if you're above or below par. So if you're looking to get back on track with your finances, pick up The Millionaire Next Door. Really interesting read. It's been around for a while and very popular book, but highly recommend it. So this is Adam from PDA365.tv. And the journey of self-improvement starts with a book. Go ahead and pick up a good one today. Talk to you guys soon. See ya.